हेलो फ्रेंड्स, डू यू नो द मेजर डिफरेंस बिटवीन सक्सेसफुल पीपल एंड अनसक्सेसफुल पीपल। टुडे आई एम हियर टू एक्सप्लेन यू वन इंपॉर्टेंट क्वालिटी विच इज नॉट देयर, विच विल नॉट बी देयर इन अनसक्सेसफुल पीपल एंड विच विल बी देयर इन successful people. If you can understand this, I'm sure that you will become successful. Let us try to understand this. What exactly is the difference between both of them? There are two categories of people in this world. First category of people are people who are very much interested towards knowing formulas for success. They are interested. They are very much curious. And there are second category of people, those who are very much interested. Along with that, they are very much committed and serious. The first category of people will never see the success in their life, but second category of people, they always succeed wherever they go. Why the second category of people only succeed and why first category of people not succeed? Let us try to understand this. First category of people who are interested out of curiosity. Curiosity means they will try to know many things. They will try to go here and there. They will try to find and do research on formulas for success. They will try to reach great people. They will try to read great books. And they will start playing with the words of success. What is success? How to become successful? All this. They'll just play with the words. They'll never practice. They only just think, discuss and speak, but never practice. Why? Because these people are not seriously interested. Out of curiosity, they will know. Whenever a small block comes in their road, they'll just stop because they are not interested. They are curious. Out of interest. Their interest is only knowing, that not doing. But second category of people who are very seriously interested and committed, even if they get lot of challenges, lot of blocks in their road, they'll just keep continuing what they understood as success formula. I saw many people out of 20 to 25 years of my journey teaching all the great things in this world. Many people come to me. They'll try to ask questions how to become successful and they'll try to answer them and they just go home and sleep. Again, after one week, they will ask a similar question. After 5 years, 10 years also, many people ask me the same question and they never change, they never transform themselves because they are interested. They are only interested. They are curious but not interested towards practice. Those who don't practice, they will never transform. They will never change. There is no chance for transformation. There is no chance for success in their life because every small blocker stops them as they are not committed. Every small block is a big block for them. They will see through the lens and they feel as if it is not going to be useful. This formula is not going to be that much useful because they are not interested. They don't cross the blocks. They don't do hard work. Those who are seriously interested, those who are committed, whatever the problems they get in on their road, they'll just cross it. They'll give their full energy to that. They'll put full efforts. They'll do the hard work. So if you try to understand both the category of people, first category of people are only curious and they are knowledgeable. They are very wise people. They look very wise, but they are not successful because they don't work for success. They don't do any hard work for success. The second category of people who are seriously committed. Commitment is a formula for success. First formula or first stepping stone for success is seriousness or commitment. So try to understand which category of people you will fall in. If you are into first category, try to jump from first category to second category. Try to create passion, try to create commitment towards what you are thinking of. Just talking is not going to create success. Just knowing is not going to create success. Practice. Only practice makes a man perfect. Only practice create perfection in our life. Only practice create success in our life. So try to understand yourself where you are and try to move from first category to second category if you are in first category. And if you move to second category, definitely one day or other day, you'll definitely going to get success, undoubtedly. And try to practice this. Till then, if you like this video, if you like this idea, try to share this, like this video and comment. If you have any questions, I will try to answer in my next video. Thank you very much.